I've just been handed this nice old violin, probably late 19th century or early 20th century, made somewhere in Europe, I suppose. Lovely back. It's a very presentable violin. We'll see what it sounds like. I've just picked this fiddle up. Start with the G strings.